This is a problem of geometry, and here we have to find total number of isosceles triangles excluding equilateral triangles with integer sides if no side exceeds 10 is here any side of the triangle that we have to form could be anything between 1 to 10 and it is also known that these triangles should be isosceles, which means their two sides have to be equal. So when equal sides are taken as 1 1, and using the concept of the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, from this when two of the equal sides are one unit each, then there would not be a possible value for this third side as it has to be less than 2, and if it is less than 2 it can be 1 only. In that case triangle will not only be isosceles, it will be equilateral as well. So both the equal sides cannot be equal to 1. When equal sides are 2 2, then unequal side can be 1. In this case all the conditions of a triangle would be satisfied, or it can be 3 as well. So there are two possible cases, are two possible triangles when equal sides of the triangle are 2 units each. Coming to 3, in that case there'll be 4 possible values, and these will be 1, 2, 4 and 5. Now coming to 4, there'll be 6 such triangles, as there are 6 possible values for the unequal side, and these are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 and 7. Similarly, when it is 5, then total number of cases will be 8, and in case of when equal sides are from 6 to 10, in each case the values that unequal side can take will be 9. Therefore the total number of required triangles will be 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 9 into 5. It will be equal to 65. Therefore option D is the required answer.